We are going to Thailand.
These are our bags, Sharin ka 1 and 2.
We found a Sara squad in Vistara who is booking us in.
They have a cash only policy, so luckily I did bring Thai bath.
We've got Hetvi with our desi khara.
The nerdy side of me was just so excited to know everything.
Hi, good evening everyone.
This is like the proper open rooftop.
Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another episode of Travel with Sara, where you and I, we travel together. We are going to Thailand after ages. I was 7 years old when I went to Thailand and I'm going now when I'm 25. And it's been, I don't know what has changed in Thailand, but we are about to go and see it. It's been ages. I'm going with L'Oreal Paris for an event. They are launching their new skincare ingredient, Melisil, and its launch is, so we are going for that. But I can take you to Bangkok abhi, and Bangkok ke baad we are also going to Koh Samui. And my baal thode se hai geele. I've never been to Koh Samui actually before in my life, so it's my first time. I've never really explored the Thai islands at all. So I thought that this time I'll do Koh Samui, maybe next time I'll do Phuket, and you know, just like tap into it, just go and come back. So it's going to be a mini vacation. I'm taking Sharon with me because it's a work trip and I always like to take somebody from the team because wahan pe bahut kaam hota hai. Work trips pe you don't realize how much, just like the first 3 days is going to be crazy. Just shooting. And it's always nice to have somebody help me with it. So Sharon's coming along with me and it's her first international vacation ever. Like it's not going to be a vacation starting May, but hopefully she'll get to rest in Koh Samui and so will I. But yeah, we are going to Thailand. Let's go. She has already booked the Uber. वो 10 मिनट में पहुंच रही है नीचे. So once she's here, I'm going to go down with my luggage. My luggage is all packed and we're going to Thailand.
Are you excited, Sharon? First trip?
Yes, first international trip.
Yes. Yes, first international trip, yeah. And first work trip also.
Yes, first international work trip.
These are our bags. Sharon ka 1 and 2. And mera 1 and 2. Not all mismatched luggage. Luggage is not pretty. We are pretty. And they have not even opened the counter. हम उससे पहले ही आ गए. Staff आने से पहले हम आ गए. Risks लेने का ही नहीं है.
हम सोएंगे ये देने के बाद.
I swear, I'm so sleepy. Even I'm so sleepy. I slept in the taxi also. हाँ डेफिनेटली थैंक यू सो मच. हमारी सीट्स तो अच्छी है ना. विंडो तो दे दो किसी को तो. आई थिंक आगे पीछे हो जाएगी. हाँ चलेगा ना. हाँ दोनों ले लो विंडो बेटर. We both got window seats, which is very fortunate because the brand did our ticket, so humko seat select karne ka chance nahi mila. But we found a Sara squad in Vistara who was booking us in, and she was checking us in, and she was like, "I will give you all both window seats." Aage piche hamari seats hai, but hum dono window seat pe.
She told me, "Main aapko bulaungi ghar banate waqt." You know, yeah.
No.
No, like, yes, you can bully. I literally, like, click.
Oh, she said that.
Yeah.
I heard मैं आपको बुलाऊंगी. That means she'll call you because she took your number. So cute.
Yeah.
I was so sleepy, but now I'm wide awake. It's raining and we are sleepy, but we've reached the gate like literally 6 o'clock and 7:30 की फ्लाइट है. I've never been this early for a flight. Never. Actually, if I'm always 3 hours early, but I always get rush at the security, rush at every. This is the first time I got no rush anywhere. We both ate a dosa also at the food court. And नहीं नींद में तेरे के vlog भी नहीं कुछ नहीं. Just ate the dosa and now. And Sharon just slept also after that. And even I was sleepy, but I was worried कि luggage कोई उठा लिया तो आज इधर आके सोते हैं. इधर कोई कुछ नहीं लेगा क्योंकि इधर सब दूसरे flyers हैं.
than all.
We've arrived and we've been collected, and now we are trying to finish immigration, baggage check, all that boring stuff. I don't know what I'm gonna go to the hotel. What do you wanna do? Eat?
Yeah, eat for sure. Eat.
I'm gonna do roaming right now using the airport Wi-Fi. Do you get eSIMs easily over here?
Yes, I work here and then I have to,
after you
finish on the bag, I have to take you to with the person from the hotel again.
I'm asking you, do you get an eSIM? Or a SIM card, new SIM card?
Oh, you need to buy about the tourist SIM card, right?
Right.
Okay, after you pass immigration, I will tell you to buy it.
Alright, so it's there? Okay, perfect. Say hi to my vlog. My vlog has not seen your pretty face so far. Baggage tags. I'm roboing, even though I have the same one. No, I don't have bubble gum as strawberry. As soon as you come out of the airport, only in Bangkok, before the immigration, before the baggage check, there is a SIM card counter. So both of us are getting our eSIMs, or normal SIMs. दाल के भी दे रहे हैं. अच्छा, दे हैव अ कैश ओनली पॉलिसी, सो लकली आई डिड ब्रिंग थाई बाथ. आई जस्ट नीड टू डू द कैलकुलेशन. वन ओल्ड सिम,
या
दिस इज इन फोन नंबर.
ओके,
वी हैव नेटवर्क, यू कैन कॉल एट होम. मैसेज दैट यू हैव लैंडेड एंड सो विल आई. मैंने तो मेरे पेरेंट्स को बोर्ड करते समय भी नहीं बोला, लैंड करने के बाद तो बताना पड़ेगा. Yes, ma'am. First, you say hi to my vlog. These are the dermats who are here with us, Dr. Archal, Dr. Mansi. Well, I've never seen them on my channel. Yes, it took us so long to get here. The traffic is really I'm coming back after 10 years and it took us like almost 50 minutes from the airport.
Feel good?
I want food, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm a hungry baby, which will turn into a hangry baby before that needs to be fed.
Yes.
Walk to the center hall for me and then go and right to the end. And then present them the room. Hey.
Alright, thank you so much.
To you.
Oh, L'Oreal has reached here before we have reached here. Ooh, the bathroom's very impressive.
So, we're working on our studio a little bit. So, everything is prepared already on the bed.
Yes.
For every day night now, you will have 3 large bottles of water.
Okay.
First shelf, you have coffee and tea, also honey and sugar.
The hotel room is beautiful. It's massive. Bahut bada room hai. We have 2 twin beds, big beds, and a lot of L'Oreal products for us. Fully sorted. Sharon and I both love the glycolic bright range. I actually introduced this range to her. So basically, hum jo launch attend kar rahe hain, wo glycolic bright ka hi hai. But they have upgraded the formulation of the L'Oreal Paris glycolic bright serum. And now it comes with Melisil. And this is the skincare ingredient that they are launching in the conference tomorrow. So they've given me the fully revamped range. And Sharon also has her goodie bag over there. Same stuff. The UV Defender sunscreen is something I already have. But this serum I have never tried. So I'm excited to try this one out. This is like for sun damage specifically. And then there's the invite to Science Land, which is the event on the 3rd day. So that's a 3-day itinerary that we have with L'Oreal Paris. Which I will take you in October. Look at this beautiful bathroom and the view from the bathroom. I'm a sucker for good bathrooms. Yeah. And I sucker for good views. You all know, literally, you've seen the view from the Saras bottom. You know, I'm a sucker for good views. If the view is not good, I will change my room in the hotel. But yeah, now we both have a sound coming from our stomach. We literally stopped for this because our bags didn't come. So once the bags arrive, we will also depart to go and eat some num num, and then after that come back in sudrava halat, and then maybe go out again. The traffic in Bangkok, oh my god, it took us 40 minutes from the airport for such little, like it's worse than Bombay. It's really bad traffic. These chappals are so soft, oh my god. We both have our new home slippers now.
Yeah, I'll go home. Come to office with this, keep it there, and you walk in this. Very soft.
The softest chappal ever. Sharon Bora, she's like, what is this cloud? See, your full glycolic bride, you got the full, the yula. She started using that and it transformed her skin. Oh, finally, mood ho liya, itna fresh feel ho raha hai. Sara flight ka thakaan nikal diya. I really want to try the new serum abhi only. It's launching tomorrow, like at the IMCAS conference, the launch is going to happen. And basically, the serum, pura packaging and everything, you must see ke wo same hi dikh raha hai. Just the ingredient. Melisyl has been added to this. It's not just glycolic acid like before. So it's even more improved formulation. And we'll learn more about the ingredient tomorrow at the conference. Usi ka wo point hai. So it's a very big science conference which is happening. But I'm going to try this because this serum suits me really well. And bahut right. Achha, the textures now become thicker. I can see that the texture is thicker than before. I regularly use it. It's in my nightstand ke drawer. Mein rehta, the serum. I know the texture really well. It's more golden. I anyways have some breakouts here because I'm on my period. This is a non-sponsored review. Main pehli bar first impressions chal raha hai of the advanced formulation. No fragrance, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं है, कुछ भी बदला नहीं है in that matter. It feels good. Texture wise, absorbed easily. It's more thicker than the last time, but it absorbs very like lightweight, but thicker in consistency. And yeah, I'm excited to see the results because Melisyl is supposed to be a very, very good ingredient for dark spots, especially for Indian skin. So I'm excited to see how it does. And I'm just gonna follow up with a regular moisturizer. Abhi, I'm not gonna do glycolic by glycolic. Putting some moisturizer SPF. मेरी ना फ्लाइट में स्किन बहुत सूख जाती है बहुत ज्यादा बिकॉज मुझे पानी पीने की इतनी ज्यादा आदत है एंड फ्लाइट में वो लोग वो छोटी छोटी बॉटल्स देते हैं 2-3 बार मैक्सिमम तो माई स्किन रियली गेट्स डिहाइड्रेटेड बिकॉज ऑफ द कंट्रोल्ड एयर ऑल्सो बट ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ नॉट ड्रिंकिंग इनफ वॉटर ऑन द ड्यूरेशन ऑफ द फ्लाइट सो पोस्ट फ्लाइट आई रियली लाइक टू नाइसली मॉइस्चराइज. Okay, I'm just gonna put a little lip tint. I've been using the Roman Juicy lip tint, my usual, and we'll go to eat something fresh. Oh, perfume. Aisa to lag raha hai main andheri aa gayi hu mere ko sab sharing. This is andheri for us.
Apart from that golden accent that we have everywhere, see, everywhere they have.
Oh yeah, that probably we are living in this area. Like if you go to Sobo,
a temple.
7-Eleven. Every
restaurant
ke bar, they have that. Temple? Haan, see, every restaurant. Oh yeah. I didn't know this. This is a seafood. But the seafood in Thailand, I don't know, ek ajeeb si baat aati hai. Mujhse nahi khaya jayega. Like Japan mein aisa nahi ho raha tha. Idhar mujhse dekh aa rahi hai na. Boli na dekho. Chal McDonald's.
Haan, chal. Tiger, lobster.
It's fried only, but it's still smelling. How do we cross to McDonald's? But it's literally on the other side.
This.
For crossing over here, यहाँ पे crossing ही नहीं है. ये bridge लेना पड़ेगा. Burger King, you wanna go?
No, I don't know how to go.
Let's try McD. Safe.
No, okay.
A few moments later. आज का पूरा दिन literally सिर्फ सोने में गया. After we came back, we had a quick McDonald's and then just slept and rested and set up the entire room. Because events are going to be back to back with L'Oreal Paris and we need to be ready. तो मेरा wardrobe, outfits, jewelry वो सारा कुछ set up कर दिया है. और अभी dinner के लिए the catch is a lot of things in Thailand. The first thing is that you don't get veg food very easily. And while I eat non-veg, the fish oil smell does bother me in these places. So even I don't like market or street food. Prableen bahar gayi thi and she was having a big problem because she's vegetarian and she didn't get any food. Plus she said that the restaurants are shutting at 10 o'clock. Now I can't vouch for it because I've really not gone, but I can see that puri city so gayi hai bahar and bahar bilkul bhi lights nahi jal rahi hai. So we are going now to Prableen's room. She's ordered Indian food on Grab aur hum desi log desi khana khayenge and then we'll go off to sleep and get ready for the event. So let's go. This is my look because pehle humne dress pehna tha bahar jaane ke liye. Ab maine night suit ka top uske upar चढ़ा दिया एंड शेरन इज स्टिल इन अ ड्रेस बिकॉज़ वी आर एक्चुअली गोइंग टू गो आउट
बट आवर प्लान्स गॉट टू चेंज लाइक इसमें कलर ही कलर डाल दिए सारा होली कर रहा हूँ हमारे खाने में आज एंड दिस इज द फूड दिस इज रायता दिस क्यूकम्बर सैलेड दाल एंड राइस The non-veg portions are much more than good. What we didn't order anything else. We've come to 7-Eleven to do like a quick grocery run after our lunch. And Sharon has wanted to try mochi since a while. So mochi ice cream mil gayi the lotte ki.
We have this biscuity
ice cream. Yeah, waffly kind of thing. Yeah, she's not watching these videos, hopefully. There's Oreo ice cream. Mm-hmm. Oh, this panda looks so cute. यो अमित वजीर वो पागल हो जा रहा है ये सब ऑप्शंस देख के सी मैंगो स्टिकी राइस फ्रीज ड्राइड
हाँ
मार्केट्स में स्ट्रेप्सिल्स योर थ्रोट इज पेनिंग
नो
यू कैरीड मेडिसिंस फॉर अस ऑल दिस हॉट एंड चीजी है स्पाइसी भी है और चीजी भी है कोसमुई जाने से पहले अपन थोड़ा और ले लेंगे बड़े भी है डब्बे अभी वील नॉट स्टॉक आर लगेज बिकॉज वॉट इफ वी डोंट ईट See all of this, they had all the fresh baked goods which got sold out. This is their mawa cake, butter cake. All this Japan mein toh options used to be crazy. You can't come to Southeast Asia and not take pocky. You've eaten?
No.
It's just like fun, like fun, a biscuit. Main Ishu ke liye, Ishu loves. Jaane se pehle yaad dilana, 10-12 pocky leke jaane ke uske liye. See, they have the fresh counter also inside 7-Eleven. But abhi band hai. Shale ma'am, aapko aur kuch? है ना ग्रोसरी शॉपिंग इज़ माय फेवरेट मैं मम्मी पापा तो जैसे ही कोई नई कंट्री जाते पहले हम लोग ग्रोसरी स्टोर जाते
Day 2.
Good morning. It's day 2 in Bangkok. I'm ready in all white, ready to attend the IMCAS conference in Bangkok with L'Oreal Paris. Yahan par L'Oreal Paris is going to be launching their new brightening skincare ingredient, which is going to be a game changer. It's like the biggest skincare news of 2024. They're launching Melisil. Aur is conference mein humko Melisil is ingredient ke baare mein bahut kuch janne milega, like what it does for your skin and what's the before, after, what's the research they've done on it. There are a lot of dermatologists all over Asia Pacific which are attending this conference. India से भी काफी डोमैट्स आए हैं एंड पूरे एशिया पैसिफिक का कॉन्फ्रेंस इज हैपनिंग ओवर हियर सो इट्स अ ह्यूज ह्यूज डील एंड आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड टू अटेंड इट गेट टू नो एवरीथिंग एंड देन शेयर इट विद यू ऑल आई एम गोना गिव यू अ क्विक फिट चेक इन द मिरर राइट नाउ आई एम वेयरिंग दिस लॉन्ग वेस्टेड ब्लेजर फ्रॉम आरएसवीपी विद दिस बिग चंकी गोल्ड बटन्स इसका फिटिंग बहुत ही अच्छा है एंड बिकॉज चंकी गोल्ड इज लाइक द एक्सेंट्स आई हैव एडेड लॉट ऑफ लाइक चंकी गोल्ड ज्वेलरी विद माय आर्म्स टैग एंड माय इयररिंग्स एंड देन टेकन माय न्यू बैग बिकॉज इसमें भी चंकी गोल्ड डिटेल्स है एंड देन द चंकी गोल्ड इज कंटिन्यूइंग ऑन माय ब्लैक footwear so the theme was white and black so I went for like an all white outfit and my black heels these are block heels they're very comfortable usually I'm not used to आपको पता है मैं ज्यादा हील्स पहनती हूँ आई एम नॉट यूज टू इट सो आई जस्ट वेंट फॉर समथिंग दैट आई एम वेरी वेरी कंफर्टेबल इन आई एम वेरी हैप्पी विद हाउ द आउटफिट एंड द मेकअप टर्न्ड आउट मैंने अपना ओन स्वीट टाइम लिया मैं 7 बजे से उठी हूँ नाश्ता वाशा करके आई एम फुल्ली नाइसली रेडी एंड आई एम ऑन टाइम टू गो डाउन एंड मीट देम बिकॉज बैंकॉक ट्रैफिक इज जस्ट लाइक मुंबई ट्रैफिक सो आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू बी द वन मेकिंग एनीबडी लेट लेट्स गो
The mission, you know, the mission of L'Oréal Paris is really to bring the best of technology to locations to make sure that we know everything about not only the genetics of everyone, but also the environment, which also has an impact on how your skin behaves.
even the quality of the water you use.
Absolutely. Ah, yeah, it does make a difference.
So the opportunity to go all around, to have the additional properties that we are. The product was already working
really good,
very well, with very good protection for these events. But people think, oh, there's no sun outside, so probably there's no UV. Well, the studies that we have made concur in a conclusion that there are so many types of that post-acne marks. Melasma, too much sun exposure, age exposure, sensitive skin also have some problems with pigmentation because of inflammation. Prevention is better than correction.
Okay, but so that's how we want to next rotation, correct, please.
And that's why we combine
next rotation,
niacinamide and melasma. The new.
So this was more in the induced pigmentation. Now we are in the phase where there is already pigmentation in the skin, and in the clinical study we are trying to see if that's reduced. So you can see this was at day zero, and in 2 months this is what happens. But even the skin around the pigmentation is starting to become lighter, and I think pigmentation on the face is lighter. You see it again? And she has different kinds of spots, like this one is a post-acne spot, and here is some age spots. In just 2 months, there is significant reduction on existing spots on her face. Clinical results that we did, so we've seen it to have clinical superiority versus a lot of leading actives in the market.
It's a it
does not take questions. You see this session, you will see it does not work like the other brain reactors. It works just below the layer of the top layer of skin, just reducing the excess melanin.
Yeah,
that's why it
takes 8 years. Melanin is very important for the skin, so melanin is really the target.
I'm so glad even your age, you're saying that. A lot of people think it's not the first thing.
We can reconstruct human skin to suit our specific needs for research and development. Yep. 2013, European testing ban on cosmetics. Doesn't matter. We already did it in 1989. Lastly, we created the first skin in 2019 with blood vessels. So we are constantly working to create newer and better, more complicated. We will take the skin, the excess skin, which is going to get thrown away. We are going to then separate the cells from what is getting thicker and thicker.
For example, for India, you can see, even within the same country, we're quite spread it out. We have different types of skin tone clusters. Similar for Indonesia.
A few inches later.
Alright guys, we're back in the room. Changed a little into comfy outfit. I do have a live stream to do with Dr. Joshua at 4 o'clock. My Instagram pe live jaane wali ho about the new ingredient launch and everything. It was such an insightful conference. Trust me, it was itna achha event tha ki mujhe bahut maza aayi. Like, the nerdy side of me was just so excited to know everything. Plus, it was very, like, hum logo ko itne se logo mein bhi na divide kiya the groups mein. So, you could really, like, pay attention to whatever they are saying. And it's so well researched. I will tell you everything at night. Right now, I'm eating and we've ordered Turkish food in the room. And oh my god, the food is good! The relief, because I knew in Bangkok, I'm gonna, like, struggle with food in Thailand. Even though I'm non-vegetarian, Thailand mein thoda food ka problem hai. But this is good Turkish food. The kebab is good. The hummus is good. And we're finally eating. Bahut bhook lagi hai, so we will eat. And I will then go to the live stream. Or raat ko when I'm getting ready for the cocktail, that time I'll talk to you all about what I learned today at the conference. Look at our yum yum food. It's so good. There's pickles, there's good salad. Kal raat ka to salad bhi bakwas tha, wo Indian restaurants. The thing is, Thai people don't do other cuisines very well. So they mess up other cuisines a lot. The fact that Turkish is right. Okay, we're dressed again. We are going to the next door hotel. Because I have a live stream, I'm going live on Instagram with Dr. Joshua. She's a dermatologist. And I'm walking ja rahe baju mein hai. Just walking through the metro bridge. We are inside a hotel room and this is the setup for the Instagram live. So we're gonna be here and going live on Instagram.
This is very extensive for a live. This is like YouTube live setup for Instagram live. This is not for real. The 76th floor. We're here for the cocktail event. I've come to the cocktail event. I didn't get a chance to do an outfit of the day because I was running. I've got Dr. Archer here with me. And Sneha is also here with me. Sneha's on my vlog. I was running from the live stream to this, so bilkul timely mila. Have rooftops. Be careful now of yourself. Yeah, of course you can stand.
I'm bahut upar hai.
Haan, I'm 76th floor pe. Main to kab se ruki thi ki un log aise area mein kyun nahi leke ja rahe ho. We are done with the cocktail party. Mera outfit abhi dekh lo guys. Guys, your outfit abhi dekh lo, aur probably inki saree bhi dekh lo.
Desi girl vibes.
Yes, I love it. Both are blush pink like the glycolic bright range from L'Oreal Paris. Unhone literally lift ko customize kiya, matlab.
Crazy.
Exactly.
Day 3.
Good morning, guys. It's our last day for the L'Oreal Science Land event, and we are attending the Science Land today. The theme is white with pops of pink, so my hairband is pink, and I've got this cute pink bag with me, and this white, very frocky feminine dress. Or hum ja rahe Science Land attend karne ke liye, and we've already checked out of this hotel. Our bags have gone down, and yeah, let's go. We just have our basic tote bag and stuff. Baki sab kuch niche bhej diya.
Mercy is
brightening results. Efficacy speaks louder than words. Let me show you.
Beyond brightening actives, now there is Namaste by L'Oreal Paris. Our multi-patented molecule against hyperpigmentation, stronger than five of the leading actives. Our formula acts at the source, capturing excess melanin before it becomes a dark spot. For even brighter skin, our most powerful molecule ever works on all types of dark spots on all skin tones. Discover the power of Melazil in the new Glycolic Bright Serum by L'Oreal Paris. You're worth it.
Hello again, everyone. So yes, we are going to talk about Melazil. Melazil, which is covered by 23 patents. I can tell you 23 patents on only one technology. That's huge. That's a lot. It took us 18 years to develop this molecule. 18 years when we were comparing lots of different molecules, actually more than 100,000 molecules were screened to find the best molecule able to correct dark spots for everyone. Not only it was compared to the leading ingredients that already exist, that are considered as the best by dermatologists, and it came first, but also it was tested on Episkin. You know Episkin? It's a technology that we use at L'Oreal, which was a pioneering adventure, which allows us to always stay ahead of the game, always innovate faster than anyone with safe ingredients, safe technologies. Of course, we completed these with clinical studies. In vivo studies are really essential. We had the opportunity to test in several countries post-hormonal variations models. They can be consecutive to exposure to sun, you always take with your SPF, but some men forget about that. And they can save us because of the aging process, which makes some spots appear and some of them are terrible. So yes, they're very proud because our medicine is going to act on all these types of dark spots and on all skin tones. Very important. Universal solution is going to work on you, it's going to work on me. And it's also going to work on you.
Thank you so much, Elizabeth. This molecule indeed sounds super amazing. And it's now finally available in L'Oreal Paris Glycolic Bright Anti-Dark Spot Serum. And today, as you know, as the name that we just invited you to this science land.
So, if I had to start, I would say that skincare is the best makeup you can imagine. When you have a flawless skin, and you have a natural skin, and a natural skin color, why would you need makeup? So skincare is the best makeup, and Melazil is your best friend to make your skincare routine like a makeup routine. So, as Elizabeth said, dark spots are one of the main enemies in skin due to many factors. They can appear after acne breakouts. They can appear due to hormonal issues. They can appear after a long time of sun exposure, so sunspots, and they can appear aging skin. You have a very positive effect on the radiance of your skin, and that also helps treating your dark spots. Niacinamide basically decreases pigment transfer, is an anti-inflammatory agent and antioxidant. When melanin in your skin oxidates, it becomes even darker than it is naturally, and that aggravates your for people like you who are very present in social media, you know that your skin is the first impression that you leave to people who you meet or you who look at you in your videos. So it's very important to have visible effects. A visible efficacy observed starting 1 week and an optimal efficacy obtained between 4 and 8 weeks. We have also demonstrated that in South Asia, we have tested Melazil in the UK, we have tested Melazil in Africa, and it's working everywhere. I have never seen a molecule working everywhere, being so less jet-lagged like me today, and working on all continents.
Out of the box, and to develop the melazine to catch only the precursors of melanin, to avoid them from forming too much. This one doesn't want. Okay. So everything will be the same except the content of melazine. Let's start. I'm going to use... So here I take
the tyrosine, so the amino acid which is a big precursor of melanin. I'm going to put exactly the same amount in the two tubes. Okay. Now, I'm going to add the L-DOPA, the other precursor of melanin. You see, none of them is colored. I'm going to add exactly the same amount in the two tubes. I'm going to add the famous melazine. Here it is. Only one side. Here. Okay? And finally, I'm going to put the enzyme, the tyrosinase. This one is a little bit colored. But the same amount I'm putting on the two sides. Okay, so now I'm gonna mix. Usually in the lab we have a mixer. Here I have my hands. Okay, let's check it. And after 1 minute or two, you will clearly see the difference. Okay? So we will let them react. I see there is a bubble. Let's move back to the enzyme. What's this one? 0.5% of melazine here. Here and that there. You see the power of melazine?
We're the leaders of the witches at the Berlin space. Thank you, Angela.
We produce more oil to cover the skin to avoid itself falling pigmentation. So make sure that you apply more moisturizer and also let's see on the left and the right. See, even though underneath dry,
it's still very dry.
It's troublesome. Yeah, very very dry. See, also here. Come with the acne, it's a PIH, the pigment, the hyperpigmentation. So make sure that I apply my moisturizer and contact with your dermatologist so you can really improve in this area, because the less of your face, I think it's look very good. You don't have like, bring a lot of water, because you don't, normally for those who have oily skin, they will have more pre-acne or the bacteria on their face, but you have really less, so that's why you have very dry skin, but only the oily, because the dehydration will
make
it.
But you still look very young.
You look younger than your biological age.
Alright guys, we are inside L'Oréal Paris Science Lab. It's super fun. Yahan pe bahut kuch ho raha hai. There's a vending machine over here. Yahan se main apna khud ka L'Oréal Paris Glycolic Bright lungi with Melisil. Now I think by the time you're seeing this vlog, it's for sure launched in India. Right now we're in June and we are attending the launch over here. But ye launch ho chuka hai abhi India mein. I'm gonna leave the link niche. Main apna vending machine se le rahi hu, but aapka link description box mein hoga. There was an experiment zone there where we got to know about how it works and how fast it works on such deep dark spots. And now there's a lot of fun happening over there. There was a game over there that I already played and did not win. And there's an experience zone inside also, which I'm gonna go next. It's literally like Melisil Wonderland happening over here. So much different stuff, and I love the color theme of the Glycolic Bright range in general. I've been such a loyalist to this range anyway. That's all you guys for this vlog and for my time in Bangkok with L'Oreal Paris. Genuinely had such a great time. Bahut hi maza aaya to get to know everything about Melisil, and you all know I've been a Glycolic Bright loyalist. I've had the chance to use Glycolic Bright in India aur mujhe tab se wo serum bahut zyada acha tha, but now that they've added Melisil to it, it really is a game changer for pigmented skin in general. It targets all types of spots and we really really saw how it works in different ways at both Science Land, IMCAS aur sare events mein. हमको समझा है कि हाउ मच रिसर्च L'Oreal Paris रियली पुट्स बिहाइंड देयर प्रोडक्ट्स. 18 इयर्स इज नो जोक एंड दे रियली डेडिकेटेड देयर टाइम टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस वन इंग्रेडिएंट एंड नाउ दैट इट्स इन द ग्लाइकोलिक ब्राइट सीरम, द सीरम इज बेटर देन एवर, द एंटायर रेंज इज बेटर देन एवर. मैं लिंक कर दूंगी डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में, यू मस्ट चेक इट आउट. एंड फॉर टुडेज वीडियो सब्सक्राइब शॉर्ट गोस टू आकांक्षा जे. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग एंड सपोर्टिंग माय चैनल. इफ यू वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ नेक्स्ट सब्सक्राइब शॉर्ट, यू नो व्हाट टू डू, सब्सक्राइब बटन, बेल आइकॉन राइट नेक्स्ट टू नॉट लीव कमेंट डाउन बिलो सेइंग #SarahSquad एंड just my next video, Sarah Squasher. I'll see you guys very soon. Another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.